having me here to speak today. I am so proud to be with you all and to be in this way a little bit part of the life of the British School. You are a real godsend to our school, Epiphany School. Many of you know a little bit about Epiphany and have met our students, and I see some faces I remember from my visits before. But some of you may not know about our school. In some ways, our school is very like your school. Our students come to us and they're full of promise and untapped potential. They want great things for their lives. In some ways, their lives are very different from yours, though. They usually come to us very far behind academically. And a lot of them have had problems at home, so they don't live with their moms and dads anymore. They're not able to live with them anymore. They go, though, from being maybe a little bit far behind to a place where, like a lot of the older students here, they're way ahead of grade level and they're ready to go on to great schools after they graduate and matriculate to great places afterwards. The way they do it in our school is they have a very long school day. Our students start arriving at school around 6:30 in the morning. Does anyone come to the British School at 6:30? No, you do. Then our students usually go home at 7:15 at night. Yes, very long day, yeah. And they have school on Saturdays. And I know you guys have a different schedule, so you guys' schedule might be like ours. We have school all year long, except we take 2 weeks off in June and 3 weeks off in August. But other than that, we don't have a summer vacation. We go school through July. They work really, really hard, and they do well. Our school is free. All of our families who come to our school, they don't have a lot of money to pay, but they all work at the school. So every mom and dad has to come in and spend 2 hours a week working in the school to help pay the bills. But beyond that, what we have to do to make the place work is depend upon people like you, who help and get sponsors, who walk or swim for the Julie's Fund Swim, and that's what really makes our school possible. I'm very, very proud of how hard my students work. And my teachers at my school work very, very hard too. But there's no way we could do what we do if we didn't have people like you who cared enough to help other people. I'm very, very grateful to all of you for what you're doing. I'm really looking forward to the swim very much. And I just want to say thank you all very, very much. Thank you.